It's an issue that I've put my mind to. I say that, that government works at the speed of dark, and everybody else is at the speed of light. And the systems we have right now will not, are incapable of a Moore's Law world, let alone a quantum future that's facing us. And that's why in other forums, I have about an hour rant that revolution is necessary. Because the systems we now have function to the extent that they're functional on inertia. That's their sole momentum.